Good evening, good evening. I'm gonna try some healing hands, paladin. Gonna see how this will go. I'm in the mood for experimentation today, so let's see how this will pan out.
Hello, traveler.
We need a button to completely respec our trees. I think it's mandatory at this point. Let's see. That's a lot of gearing up to do now. Hello, hello, how are you? Welcome to my stream, how you doing? Hello, you there? Okay, all the rest of the gear is missing. This is gonna be interesting. So, we need regalia, champion's regalia. We have this one, and it's okay to begin. Amulet. We need a brass healing effectiveness in general. Area. That's one. No, that's low. Really low. Rings. Again, we need healing effectiveness and fire damage in rings. ~20%, that's nothing. 71, that's okay, but lightning damage, what do I do with that? I need fire. Amulet, elemental, that's pretty nice. Low healing, but let's see. Awesome. That's pretty nice also. This is what I'm gonna craft first. Nice, but no. It was pretty nice. Yeah. My rings. Maybe I'm gonna wear these two. That's a nice ring, amulet I mean. So let's wear this immediately. Ignore all the rest. Belt. Fire damage. why do this turn on? Fire domots, come on. I don't know why this light up when I have no fire damage affix. Poison and cold, this is nice, this is nice. But yeah, that's better. No, and no, 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 no. Mana regen. Jesus, what a brick. This is an okay belt. At mostly okay, of course. Now, let's see boots. I need attunement. That's okay. Crafted it some time ago. That's really okay. Nah, I don't like this. That's... Jesus. If I can craft that, it's gonna be amazing. Wow. This has attunement and a lot of physical resistance. Let's craft immediately. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Yeah, it was okay. It's a nice craft. And gloves we need. Missing health gained as ward. Yeah, it's a hard affix to roll on. I don't know how my resistances will appear after this respect. Yeah, this suffix is extremely hard. Yeah, it's an okay glove to start. I have no idea what I'm doing. No idea how to play this build. Let's start easy. I don't know how much healing effectiveness I have to check that. Where can I see that? Close to 500%, I mean, that's okay. My resistances are horrible. That's not okay. Corruption on 100, but not yet. We have to level up the skills now. Of course, there is poison damage, which I'm lacking in resistances, of course. Why the hell not? It had to be poison resistance, right? It really had to be. Yeah, I know build sucks right now. At some point it will die. I need to kill stuff. I mean, my life goes like crazy. And of course, 3 spires, just because why not? Yeah, this is gonna get some used to. Be right back. Seven skin, that's something. I have no idea what. I don't know. I don't know what's happening, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to try, but no. No, I don't know how this build works. Oh, okay. I see bolts leaving my hands. That's good. I don't know, I'm getting crazy damage. Jesus. It's like I went up 300 corruption. My sigils come up. Ding. do people play this build? I don't like it. I simply hate it. I'm gonna go back to my rogue a little bit. Farm a couple of the dungeons that require some uniques to see if I can do something about it. Let's see. I think that's the first time I'm gonna do Soulfire Bastion. But we'll see.
Hello, traveler.
I don't think I have ever run Soulfire Bastion, so we'll see how it will go. I need the belt and I need two rings. Can I pass? I cannot. I'm not looting anything because I don't need anything. except these. I don't even know how this mechanic works. I'll guess I'll find out, especially during the boss. Hello, hello, welcome to my stream, how are you? I'm just running Soulfire Bastion for the very first time in my life. I have no idea what's happening. I have no idea what's what. I'm just testing and picking up crap loot. How are you, my friend? So many barriers. So many. Jesus Christ, so many barriers. Are you one of my followers? I don't see anything in the chat. Probably it's another Twitch malfunction showing me that I have a viewer when I don't. Anyway, if you are real, I hope you enjoy the stream and me not shutting the fuck up. Let's see the boss. I'm telling you, I have never done this. How is my voice? Can you hear me okay. Doors, doors, doors. I need another ring and I need a belt also.
Fantastic work. Formosus will clatter with delight when I give him my report. Now about those soul embers. Care to let me see your high swan friend?
There is a gambler here. That's a first. Let's redo it. I need another ring and I need the belt. If I ever drop them, of course, huh? If you see my mouth going up and down and you hear nothing, that means that I'm talking to my daughter. Right now I'm just rushing to the end. Unique. And of course no legendary potential, because why should I ever drop a legendary potential item? And of course you left. Jesus. I don't know if I will ever drop a decent item with 3 or 4 legendary potential. I mean, I have to reach reputation 9 with Circle of Fortune because I need the third lens. But I don't know, I'm chasing for a dagger for so long and I'm not getting any. If I farm today a little bit of higher corruption, maybe I get reputation 9, but not that anything good will drop, just saying. Hello, hello, welcome to my stream, how are you? Jesus, the dead ends. Are you here? Can you hear me? Probably Twitch is showing me that I have viewer again when I don't. So there's that. I'm trying to farm a couple items because I want to test the paladin with healing hands. And this dungeon, to be honest, it's the second time that I ever run it. I don't even know what my abilities do, my D ability. So yeah, that's always fun. And I do not like the layout of the dungeon at all. How are you? How do you enjoy the game? You like it? That's another ring, so my paladin already has his 2 rings. What I really need now is the belt. Hello? Oh well, Probably to it showing me a viewer without having one. Because Twitch likes to play with my pain. Twitch, oh Twitch. At least 92 level enemies, a little bit better than 45. Not that I have the necrotic resistance to survive this thing on tier 4, but okay. And of course not that I'm gonna try it. Probably I'm gonna give it a shot. Just to see how wrecked will I get. I only loot capitalized items, just in case I can shatter something. It drops a shit ton of affixes in here though, I have never seen that before in a dungeon. I mean, I know that was a blacksmith, but again, that's a lot of affixes. Will I ever get another 19 followers? That's the real question. That's a predicament. Thank you for the dead ends, EHG. Much appreciated. I love running around like an idiot. I wish the belt drops, so I will immediately leave. I really hope the belt drops. I don't even know if it has a high probability. Have to check the wiki to see the probability if it says rare, because if that says rare, I'm screwed. It will never drop. With my luck, when it comes to loot, yeah, never. I never thought that a rogue would become my main. Never. I always played primalist or sorcerer or paladin. Paladin was my favorite as a smiter. Let me see the drop rate. 1 second. common. Tier 3 it has 12%, tier 4 has 18%. Yeah, nah. It will never drop. I will run a tier 4 just to die, but let me see. To the right we go. I need some necrotic resistances for in here. I'm uncapped and the damage is a little bit off the charts. It's a lot of drops. Let me clear here so I can loot. These are some pretty sweet small idols. Where is the exit? Let me out, let me out. My favorite boss is Julra. I love killing her. Next cycle I might go Merchant's Guild, I don't know. Cause with my luck I will never get the items I need. $158,000 left for rank 9, yeah, that's a no-go. that was a stun. I mean, I have pretty much a lot of avoidance, and I don't know what I'm getting this damage from. Look at this fucking shit. I'm so dead to the boss, there is no way I'm gonna live through it. I'm not pessimistic, I'm realistic. Jesus. This is insane. Just fucking die. Oh, my avoidance. What happened to my avoidance? I think I'm gonna go avoidance here. I don't know. Was that it? That was tier 4. Okay.
Hey, fancy a deal. Fantastic work. Formosus will clatter with delight when I give him my report. Now about those soul embers. Care to let me see your home, friend?
Let me run it again. That was an extremely easy dungeon. I wish this build supported some ward regeneration. I want the belt. I want to test the build with the belt. Yeah, as I said, probably next cycle I will go Merchant's Guild. Look at the damage. God damn it, game. God damn it. no viewers. Never having viewers ever. I will never pop off as a streamer. I mean, I can stream for 25 hours a day. Nothing will happen. Fucking nothing. It's sad. It's so sad that I want to stream, I want to chat with people. But we'll never do. Not even EHG supports me. I emailed them. I asked them to come and join my stream one time. I'm trying to promote their game. I'm loving their game. I'm playing their game. But nah, why should they? Why? Because a random dude asked them to? Nah. They never gonna. Having my resistances except necrotic, I have everything capped, and I don't have the critical avoidance capped, but that's not an excuse for the kind of damage I'm receiving. Not even my friends are online to join my stream and just watch me, just listen to me, support me. And when I say friends, I mean online friends. I don't have real life friends. LOL. I think that was the second room and now it's the boss, not sure. Yeah. Nice, the bell dropped. Let me see the paladin now.
Fancy a deal.
I just really want to see if it works. I'm holding a spoon. Thank you. Let's see how this build goes. I have only 14,400 HP. That sucks. Does no damage. Simply does no damage. Yeah, he's undead, but nah. I need the ward gloves, and until I get these... Not enough enjoyment coming out of this build. What do I farm? Which monolith? I will only uncap this. I will only uncap lightning, and not by much. Probably I have to run Reign of Dragons and go for critical avoidance. Yeah, let's do that. Also, I'm farming Reign of Dragons just in case the goddamn relic ever drops. It's the Throne of Ambition. How much experience do I gain here? This build just wrecks. It farms hard, it farms fast, single target, AoE, everything. I mean, you cannot go wrong with this build. I love the darkness in this area. only downside of this build is that you run out of mana. You are very close to out of mana. No daggers. Never dagger, never. Oh! It became a mage idol? A mage relic? That was not. Or was it? No, it was. I mean, look at this wand. This is a beauty of a wand. I also still haven't gotten any good idols that has dagger damage. Nothing. Yeah, I love this item, it's such a nice easter egg from EHG. Such a nice easter egg. You want hard mode? Wear the boots. Again, two legendary potential. Always two. Always. Never three. Of course, never four, but... Have I said it again? I think I have. I hate arena. So boring. I really need the critical avoidance. I cannot do without it. damage I'm receiving, I mean, I shouldn't. I should not. And if I ever need the resistances, I will go back, but until then, I need the critical avoidance. 110%. Be right back. I am back, boys. God, my critical strike damage. Just get me to the dragon. Just give me the avoidance and I'm okay. I need the high, of course, roll, but still. I only have 16%, Jesus, I need a 60 plus roll. Fuck. Easy. Too easy. destroyed here. Crap Unix, more crap Unix. Let's go, Dragon. Oh my god, I got the Twisted Heart. First time I ever dropped this. Let's raise it to 200 and... do I have a boss anywhere? New. Let's carry on. Crabs. I love crabs. My god. Oh, the damage from the criticals, it's just out of this world. I think I'm gonna try and farm the tree boss. I think I need the chest and the boots. probably this is gonna be a pretty good item for the paladin, probably. Because he needs the ward. I'm trying to get to the Echo Boss so I can raise my corruption over 200 and get a fifth roll. To increase my chances for the critical avoidance. Frame drops. God damn it. Look, when these archers hit me, it's like I'm almost dead. Look. Don't get me started on these dinosaurs here. If they touch me, I'm dead. Or the Vengari Berserkers. I'm always looking on my left because that is where the my tweets chat and tweets information lies. But nothing has changed. Yeah, give me those despair. Where's the boss? Those enemies, those new enemies are really weird because they don't take damage if you are if they're buried. Or they take very little damage. It's like the snake boss, whatever the hell that is. My god, it's so lonely in here. Lonely. I'm so lonely. I have no worry. Out of my own. I'm so lonely. Do I read this correctly? I have 745% critical chance. Is this even possible? I will remove my helmet because I really need to check that out. But not when I'm in here. Because if that's the case, I really don't need to change my blessing. And I will just equip the helmet that I was wearing, which is pretty awesome. What? What? Whatever, dude. I needed the corruption to be higher than 200. Osprix is... No. Spawns of hell. I'm not playing Diablo, dude. Come on. Why do I face hell spawns? I needed about 158,000 and now I'm at... Jesus, that's a long way to go. That is a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. Don't you dare touch me. Stay away from me. I know I'm coming towards you, but stay away from me. other viewers. It was the ambush. I was wondering about the damage. What? Give me the health potions, come on. Thank you very much. Had to be skeletons, right? So they can snipe me, right? Had to be archers, right? Jesus, those goddamn bears. So many dots. More dots. I need my defensive stats. I need my critical avoidance. I will say it again and again. Until I get it, I will spam you. There is a zit inside my nose, the pain. Is it too easy though? Ambush. Dead. No. Why it had to be arena? Why? be right back, boys. I'm back. hell happen? Loading times are insane. Hey, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Thank you, I appreciate it, bro. Let me see, do I have anything here to craft it with? I really appreciate the follow. Much help. 18 left to hit the 50 that I need. Not that easy. Don't have anything good. In general, I don't have anything good for that specific item. Need something with cast critical strike. Nah, I need something with cast speed. Cast speed. Nah. Only one item I have with cast speed and this thing. Oh well, let me see. Jesus Christ. I had the chaos. How many times is this gonna happen? Come on, game. Oh well, whatever happens, happens. Let's hope for the help, for the health. Of course, avoid resistance. Oh my god. I'm gonna go back. I need the critical avoidance by this fucking dragon. Where are you from, bro? Wow, Texas. Nice, nice. The Erasmon gold is from there, right? Yeah, he's Texan. Well, that's what the internet is all about, right? Brings people together. I'm from Greece. So yeah, there's that. I'm a new streamer. I've been streaming for a while. But it's really, really hard to get some followers into this game, especially. I found a build that I like. Thank God for Rax that posted this build. And I'm trying to make it work. Not that easy. The bad thing with this build is that I need two daggers with four legendary potential. And to be honest, the biggest legendary potential dagger I have dropped is with two. Not even three, not even nothing, just two. At least I got the critical strike avoidance I was looking for. Oh, did I not take it? What did I do? Oh my god, I didn't. I did. Only 77%, Jesus Christ. Lol, I just got another Twisted Heart of... I never had this drop, and it has dropped two times in a row. Of course with one legendary potential, because why should it drop with more? I need another 30% of critical avoidance, and I have no idea where to find it, to be honest. Only at a gear slot with potential, but I don't have anything. I must start farming the... what's the name of the dungeon? Not the Soulfire, the other thing with the mountain. I need the chest piece, I need the boots. I need the helmet, but I cannot clear it at tier 4. I get destroyed, to be honest. And also my goal right now, before I go into the farm for that dungeon, is to just get a reputation with COF at 9. So I can unlock another lens, so I can get more dagger drops to get a 4 legendary potential. It's a vicious cycle. Yeah, I would expect they are. I mean, if you go and check for the dagger that I'm wearing, the name is Yelkor's Blast Knife, you will see the price at 3 legendary potential plus, you will see the price in billions, I think. It's 300 million. Jesus, I would have been rich. To be honest, I just tried to play Healing Hands Paladin. You know, the build that spits out every lightning bolt there is in existence. But I didn't like it. Ah, this is the dungeon I'm talking about, the lightless one. The boss one-shots me. I mean, there is a huge area of effect attack that it does, and it completely wrecks me. I cannot avoid it. I hate that fucking boss so much. Julra is my favorite boss. Or the other boss from the Bastion. I just one-shot it. But that boss, that's my nemesis. I mean, I really cannot kill it. And I hate arenas. I just hate them. Worst piece of content there is. No skill, just sit in the middle and hit. The good thing is with the build that I'm playing is that I have 100% critical strike chance. The worst thing about the build that I'm playing is that I cannot leech life from critical strike chance. So, yeah. I really need to put some critical avoidance on my gear. I'm getting destroyed by nothing. Just because I'm not capped at critical avoidance. What can I do? What can I do? Critical avoidance. My rings, maybe? It's another 10%. Come on, give me a couple crafts. Two crafts, just two. One, two. Nice. That's a nice ring. That's a really nice ring. Avoidance 88%. Have to put it in the other ring. I need a good ring. Do I have anything? That's something. 58% plus throwing damage. So I can put... That's something nice. Physical, no. Intelligence, nah. Minion health, poison damage, why? One ring to rule them all. Well, that's something, I guess. Critical strike avoidance capped. Yay, we did it. We did it, Twitch, we did it. Let me go. I will try one dungeon at tier 3. The goddamn lightless. Wish me luck. Let's go, you disgusting piece of dungeon. The bad thing about the dungeon is that it's the biggest one of them all. I mean, Temporal is just a miniature in the face of this. I'm destroying it rather fast. God damn, my mana is really hurting. The worst thing about not having the two daggers with high legendary potential is that I already have two really good exalted daggers that I can imprint into them, and I just can't. Look at this fucking nightmare of a dungeon. Look at the layout. I mean, Jesus. Where do I go? Fucking hell. If you notice at the stream, when I was with you, the loading time was insane. When I'm alone, the loading time is close to nothing. I mean, I don't know, they haven't fixed it very well yet. During the encounters, they should really have a counter on the right side somewhere to show you how much the fire has burned, so you know when you can go in and attack. quiver? Who needs a quiver? Of course, the entrance to the dungeon is nowhere to be found. Ah, there it is. Hello. Oh my god, I'm so afraid of this boss. I'm really so afraid of this boss. And he has three items that I need, I mean. Wish me luck. What just killed me? What? Come on, game. Come on. I hate this boss. I don't know. I don't know. Fuck that instance. Back to farming what? Yeah, let's go Lagoon. I like Lagoon. I'm probably the only person in the world that likes the fight with Lagoon. Oh, hey. I see another viewer. Hello, how are you? Unless Twitch is playing tricks on me again. I see four viewers. I know one of them is me. And of course I had to find an arena. I don't like arena. What I'm really struggling to understand with EHG is that they say that they made a game because they are gamers. And I see that. The game is amazing. There is only one thing they should add, but they just refuse to just walk over affixes and loot them. I really don't get why they are so opposite to that idea. What's happening with my mana? Why do I have so big mana problems ever since I swapped my ring? How much throwing mana? Oh my god, it was 14 mana, now it went up to 16. 2 mana makes that much of a difference? Come on. Yeah, of course, crappy loot.
Take care.
Where is that fucking ring that I was wearing? Where did I put it? It was throwing attack mana cost. This is no. What was I wearing? Yeah, that was it. No, it wasn't. It was tier 7 affix. Where are you? Where are you? There it is. Yeah, it was minus 5 throwing attack mana cost. Nice. Sealed. I think I just crafted a very nice ring. I love this ring. Of course it has a horrible base, but it's a nice ring. Nice stats on it. Yeah, I'm capped at avoidance. Nice. Let's fight Lagoon one time at 220. Oh, I can't. What am I talking about? Here. Look at the difference that minus 2 mana does. Jesus. Huge, huge difference. like I need more critical chance. Thank you, Pylon. What? Goddamn Ospreyxes. Goddamn spawns of hell. The developer that made the Light Mages Ospreyxes was very angry the day he made them. I'm not playing Diablo 4, dude, so why am I getting the spawns of hell into my game? When you go to your market, to the base of operations of the Merchants Guild, let me know so you can price check the dagger for me, please. I'm just very curious to see how much it costs. Mercy, yeah, I agree. I love crabs. Don't quote me on that. Not the nasty kind of crabs. Those crabs in here. By the way, anytime you need to kill Julra, just in case, at tier 4, just in case you want to craft something, you have me at your friend list. I have no problem assisting you. I have no viewers, I'm all alone, I'm so lonely. good luck increasing my necrotic resistance. Yeah. Okay, to whomever it may concern, when I'm done with this echo, I'm ending the stream. After the Lagoon fight, I'm ending the stream for today. That was fast. So guys, thank you for watching. I will end the stream now and I'll see you again tomorrow. Thank you so much and have a nice evening. Take care, guys.